was hanging on the edge of a feeling. Still alive, but I wasn't breathing until.